On February 11, 1992, the USS Baton Rouge, a nuclear-powered Los Angeles-class attack submarine, was lurking 20 meters deep in the shallow waters off of Kildin Island that is 14 miles away from the Russian port of Murmansk. The Soviet Union had dissolved just 2 months earlier, but the Navy still wanted to closely monitor what had become of Russia's powerful Navy. At 8:16, something massive struck the 110-meter-long Baton Rouge from below, scratching the nuclear-powered submarine's hull and causing tears in its port ballast tank. Fortunately, the American submarine's hull was not further compromised. It turned out, a Russian Sierra-class nuclear-powered attack submarine, the B-276 Kostroma, had attempted to surface underneath the American submarine. Swimming at around 8 miles per hour, the Russian boat's conning tower had impacted the belly of the American ship, and the titanium-hulled Kostroma's sail was partially crushed. Fortunately, both submarines survived, and after a long diplomatic compromise, the U.S. submarine returned to port for repairs.